When I say the genders, I am only speaking of two of the several hundred that now exist. I would like it to be clear where I stand. I have no problem calling anybody anything they wish to be called. It is no burden on me. You can identify as a shoelace if you want to. And I will call you Zippity Zimzer if you ask me to. Do I think it's a little silly? Yeah, but so is badminton, and that's an Olympic event, you know? So